Hey guys, it's Fly Girl VSG. Sorry. Coming to you with my week 45 post-op VSG vertical sleep gastrectomy update. I'm going to be making another quick video. I'm a day late, but so what? I've been super busy. I am still at 202. 301.2, I started the 2-week pre-op diet. 291.8 is what I weighed in day of surgery. 202.6 is what I was at last week. 202.6 is what I was at this week. Technically, I was at 202.8, but it kind of went up and down, so I'm just taking the 202.6. So no loss, no gain. Total loss, 98.6, so still up 2.6 pounds. Not thrilled about it, but I'm working my ass off, and I was in Seattle last weekend, which was super, super fun. And there were some beverages. One night, specifically Friday night, I drank quite a bit. I don't drink vodka. I usually drink wine, and I only usually drink a couple of, like a glass or two or three of wine. I had a lot of vodka. So, I wasn't feeling super great Saturday. But anyway, Seattle was super, super fun. It was great to meet everybody and spend time with people that I hadn't met and people that I have met and love, and so it was great. This week also, Go Teams VSG was in town. We did not get a chance to make a video. We were really busy. In addition to my regular work day, we went to Zumba one night. We did a hike, a 2-hour hike yesterday evening, and today we went to an insanity class early this morning, and then I had to drop her off at home. So between work and exercise and catching up and sleeping, it was a busy few days. So it was awesome. I will be down there in like a week and a half. I think I leave on the 28th after work to go down there, and I'll be working from her house during the week and taking Halloween off to drive to Bisbee, Arizona and hang out there. So we'll probably definitely finish the Q&A video there. I didn't get a lot of questions. I got a couple on Facebook. So if there's anything else, there's still time to ask questions of me or her or us or whatever. That's really all my update is I've been super, super busy between Seattle, which was a blast, and Tessa being in town and working out and all that stuff. I'm super tired and super busy, and I'm just hoping I can keep it together. I do have a good weekend plan, though. I'm going to sleep in tomorrow. I have coffee with a high school friend that I haven't seen since I was like 18, so that'll be fun. We weren't really friends in high school, but we're friends now, but mostly on Facebook, so I'm excited to see her. And then Kent and I, my boyfriend and I are going wine tasting Saturday, and we have a members-only party at one of the wineries because I'm a member, and pick up my shipment and have some food and listen to some music and just enjoy the time there. And then Sunday, I think I have a 90-minute massage. Is it 90 minutes? Oh, my God, 90 minutes. Oh, so excited. And I have a yin yoga class Sunday early evening. Tonight, we are just going to have dinner. I made some amazing crab cakes, bacon crab cakes, paleo, so there's no flour or breadcrumbs. It's just like almond flour and bacon and an egg and crab. I had used fresh crab that I had then frozen, so it was so, they are so good. So I'm just happy with that. I hope make my own aioli. So yeah, sorry I'm ragamuffin-y. I've worked out twice today. I lifted weights already, and I need to take a shower and get clean. But my boyfriend ran to the store, and I felt now would be a good time to take the opportunity to do a quick video. I'll be interested to see, since I'm doing this 12-week weightlifting challenge, I'll do measurements after next week for month one. I'll be interested to see how, if there's any change since my weight has actually gone up. I am, after wine tasting this weekend, I do plan on not drinking until at least, for at least 2 weeks. 2 weeks. I probably won't have any drinks until maybe Halloween. So just about 2 weeks. So that's my plan. I'm sorry, I keep looking over at my calendars. I have two. So I hope you guys are having a great week. Keep it fly out there. I will see you next week.